Namibia, as a contributor to the UN peace missions, has also incorporated women in its contingents. Highlighting the achievements of the framework in an interview with NAMPA on Monday, Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of International Relations and Cooperation, Netumbo Nandi-Ndaitwah, said at UN level, there has been an improvement in having women as envoys in peace process activities.
One of the achievements also in the implementation of Resolution 1325 is the development of the National Action Plan on Women and Peace, basically aimed to ensure that as countries, you have your national programs which will enable to empower and to prepare women to be an effective agent for international peace, and also to enable the UN through the Secretary General to have a pool of women who are prepared that whenever there is some work to be done in the area of peace prevention, or I mean conflict prevention, maintenance of peace, they are there available with the necessary tools. So that is what you found in the National Action Plan.
Resolution 1325 is an organizing framework for the Women, Peace and Security Agenda. The framework was initiated by Namibia after serving and representing Africa on the UN Security Council from 1999 to 2000 and assuming the month-long presidency of the council.
It also found some shortcomings, that the participation of women in the peace process, both at the national, regional and international level, still need some improvement. And that is why some countries, including Namibia, found it necessary to initiate a process that will advocate for women, peace and security. Hence the formation of the focal point.
Nandi-Ndaitwah was speaking ahead of the third annual Women, Peace and Security Focal Point Networks meeting, which takes place here on Wednesday and Thursday. Shalva Wells, NAMPA News, Windhoek.